Hey, Fanboy Nation.
This is your pal Daffy Duck, and you're watching.
You're watching Fanboy.
Fanboy, etc.
Fanboy Nation.
Dot, I assume. Com.
आपकी यात्रा सुखद, सफल और मंगलमय रहे। शुरू करें।
Kill for me is खूनी सफर।
It's full of like blood, sweat and tears.
We hope you enjoyed the ride.
You know there are way too many goons, there are way too many prosthetics happening in this film. How would you really do it?
Zubi is the best prosthetics artist in the country.
She works in so much detail.
So there's a lot of research that goes into it. What weapon was used? What was the proximity with which he was hit?
कभी देखा है किसी को ऐसे मरते हुए और इतना खुश होते हुए?
The air pump was connected to a pipe, and the moment the stab is done, would push the air pump, and the blood would come out.
You have to change the whole costume, you have to change the flooring, retake would be a 90 minute.
Cut and blood.
You pick up a knife, pierce through somebody's eye.
Firing extinguisher marta hai. Bhayankar scene lagta hai mujhe.
Sabko lahu luhan karo, lal lal.
Blood.
Hello.
You actually see the spectrum of violence.
रोंगटे खड़े हो जाएंगे भाई। हिम्मत है तो थिएटर में आओ।